Vegas. I thought that it was, you know, very, very exciting and entertaining. I think Danny did a little bit more than he normally does. Angel does what he do. And Keith had the buggy eyes. So, you know, it should be a great fight.
Were you surprised how intense it got up there, Kenny? Or do you kind of expect
Danny?
It to? Yeah.
That was a little surprising, but, you know, when you're up against it and you feel like everybody's doubting you, man, you might, you know, do some things that other people don't expect. You might come on fight night with superhuman strength and be able to do something that they don't expect. I wouldn't be shocked at a upset on his behalf.
So, you know, Keith, a little bit, you guys fought him before.
Yeah.
You haven't fought Danny yet, but, and you kind of answered the question, but I just want you to go a little bit more with it. Who do you pick in this fight and why?
I picked Keith Thurman in the fight. I picked Keith Thurman because I think that he's got a movement ability that's going to create problems for Danny. Danny has trouble with guys that are moving. He also has very good power. And then the fight that he had with Sean, which was a life-death experience for him, that he survived, it has propelled him to greater heights. I think that iron sharpens iron, so he has gotten better because of that fight. And I don't think that Danny's last opponent was able to do anything that would push him to be better than he was in that last fight.
In the All Access, they asked him about, I think a fan told Keith, I think this fight, I mean, I think the last fight with Sean is going to be easier than this fight with Danny. And Keith agreed. Do you think the same thing, given the styles? Do you think the Porter fight is going to be, you guys, harder than Danny this Saturday night?
Yeah. You know, if Sean put pressure on you, he's got his foot on the gas pedal. He's at 110 miles an hour. Danny's pressure is probably like 80 to 85. Come on, man. We're talking about a guy that's planting his feet and then he's punching. So, you know, if you can't move and punch at the same time, it's going to be a problem for you against Keith because, you know, we were on his ass. He literally had to turn his back and run away from us. And as somebody very up high said to me the other night, you know, if they was fighting on the street, Sean would have been chasing him down the street.